blood, but not the same heart.
In the sweatshop, finally got a bunch of stuff over there waiting to get put back in here. Trying to make a little shipping area. Gonna get all my tags and packages and all that fun stuff packed. Got the exposure unit and the heat press. Just trying to segment off little stations. Got the screen printing press. Finally gonna try it out more. Get used to that. It'll help with 2, 3, or even 4 color graphics, so just gotta get it bolted down, centered, gotta recenter the platen, but gonna put this where that bookshelf is, take the bookshelf out, then I gotta reorganize my dyes, my inks, tie-dye stuff, emulsion squeegee things. More bottles of dye, and this big workstation is going to be put under the window finally. Been wanting to do that for a few years.
And all that time getting it alive, boogers.
So, masked everything but the logo off?
Yep.
Masking tape always rips not the way you want it to.
It's a beast tape.
The duck's lured dead. The duck's lured dead.
Oh, what?
I got another battery in the bag. Just one more. Top pocket's open.
Top pocket's open.
I don't know what's... Oh, dude. From when I was holding it, this is the top. Zip that back up.
No, it's just open. Oh. The bottom should still... Was I not supposed to do it like this? You told me everything but the logo, so that's what I did.
God, I don't know what the fuck you opened. Jesus.
Is that what you... Why does it smell like fucking pink?
I don't know, man.
You need this?
Oh shit, I forgot to do the inside. Good. I don't have to do the inside?
No.
Since I overtaped the bed.
No, it'll be good. It'll just... It'll just leave a little bit of ink residue, probably. Barely on the edge, but it'll be fine.
Well, I shouldn't have to bring you too far past the logo. Hypothetically. Part about the metal frames is they leave marks on where it was.
Yep.
Oh. No. Didn't prep. Didn't press near hard enough.
I think it's a sample. That's why we sampled.
So can I drag it back this way then?
Yep. Flood it, then come back.
Hell, let's talk to this gorgeous.
On everything, just come back.
Doesn't line up though. I almost kind of like that though.
Looks cool.
3D test print take 2. Line up.
It's real Neanderthal out.
There you go, that's allowed.
Well, the shirt was in the same spot, and then just slightly shift the screen a little bit, but we're trying it this way, because why not? What the fuck? How the fuck did you do that, you wizard bitch?
Dude, you think that one's bad?
Oh god, I remember in this challenge.
I have to get my dad to open this way. Like.
Holy fuck!
Like, if I.
Holy fuck!
Oh, motherfucker, man.
Internet!
Dude, no, I need my dad for this one.
Need that dad strength.
This is where a boy becomes a man, Tristan.
Do I gotta stir this shit up or just plop?
It's a good habit to get into, just stirring before. I just got into that habit because of Plastisol. I'll show you why with Plastisol.
Whip the soup.
This is Plastisol.
Hmm, chunky. Show it to the camera.
It's kind of watery.
Even now, this is bubbly.
Mix it around. God, that looks crispy. Such a nice camera, man.
That's enough?
You can put as much as you want on. It's going back in the container anyways. If you want a thicker coat, put the whole bottle on.
Hey, man, don't tell me that.
Did you eat my squeezy?
Taped off there, but
that's sick. That is very nice. Okay.
I think in the future do the blue on top because it sticks out nicer. Whereas the red on the blue kinda muddles it. You know what I mean? You see what I'm saying?
No, dude, it looks fucking.
You don't think the red on top of the blue muddles it?
I like it. Looks crispy on the camera. Camera set.
This makes cleaning the squeegee so much easier.
Right?
real clean I got that bitch. And that's after like 30 seconds.
Workshop, not sweatshop.
Why can we not put sweatshop?
I wonder why we can't put sweatshop, Roy.
It's a two-person sweatshop.
For
legal reasons, this is a two-person, fully consensual sweatshop.
I wonder why you can't call it a sweatshop. You might as well just call it Slavery 101. Like, why can't we call it sweatshop? I fucking wonder why we can't call it sweatshop. Well, I think it worked.
So now what are you working on?
Another hoodie, because a lot of people like this.
The Hangman?
Yeah.
Fight on black.
Yep.
He's doing the screen on the table.
Yep. That's how
I... Could you do it on that?
I could. It just I wouldn't be able to get it lined up how I want.
Done that a time or two. Just once or twice.
Oh, as I say that.
Tape is your friend.
Oh, so that's all I had to tape off of mine?
No.
Oh. I was gonna be like, I'm like, oh, way over taped it.
No, I used the
different emulsions.
Thinner scoop for yours.
Mm-hmm.
Covered like 6 inches rather than the whole fucking screen.
Sorry, I got hungry.
Everything's to the fucking right of me. How it came out.
Okay. Moving back to the vehicles. Personnel.
Yeah, personnel right there.
Starting with a 230 mesh for that second graphic I showed previously, and 110 mesh for the kind of distorted Vultify Atis graphic. In the dark room, aka my pantry.